This is a story about an idea, fate whispered. An idea void of physical impressions, yet powerful enough to rule the world at any moment. We gaze at the aura that passed over them, forged by the time and the unflinching will of human perseverance. We grow determined as we bear witness to destined paths bound by fate.
Fighting has opened the path to redemption for
everybody
me.
Out there, there's people telling you you can't do it or you're the underdog. You're not told, you're not good enough. I've been told that my whole life and I'm the world champ.
McGregor looking to make history. That is all over. History.
Ideas are all powerful. Fate continues. They shape who you are and forecast what you can become. It's an aura created by an insatiable desire to take what is yours. It embeds a legion of believers who act as a full-scale symphony by your side, suspended by your every word.
One of us go to war! We all go to war!
Let's go!
Like a storm forming on the horizon, you will be heard. You will be seen. Each time you enter that storm, you emerge reborn.
Oh! Jesus! Poirier with the finish!
That's a Poirier finish!
That was it! Dustin Poirier!
God, I earned this in blood. I paid in full. This is mine.
And any one of these little melty fools can get it!
What good is the glory if the struggle isn't there? For every victory that made sense of the failures, put destiny on the other side, and you shall meet them head on.
Hard!
I've never disliked somebody that much ever before.